Well, 2:30 in the morning and the river is flooding, so we have to leave our campsite.